Here is Betsee M1. He is 6 weeks old. He's a teddy bear, one half Shih Tzu and one half bichon. And they've been out of the well-being box for a couple of weeks now, so we're going to see a little bit more activity. Maybe not. And here is Betsee F3. Betsee is the mom. MRF stands for male or female. And the number stands for who the puppy is in this litter. And here is Betsee F3. And they're coming up to the house without their mom, but then going back down to nurse. Next week we'll be coming up to the house without their mom and doing group kennel training and then going back down to mom and nurse. And you might want to stop and pause on this. Their tail gives you a lot of information. You can take notes or do a print screen. But since they can't tell you, it's good to have an old cheat sheet.